In this video, I'm going to show you how to track HTML telephone link clicks in Google Analytics step by step. If you're in an industry where you get a lot of phone calls from leads and customers, it's important to set up click-to-call tel link tracking in Google Analytics. That way you can monitor how many of your website visitors are tapping that click-to-call link. When it comes to tracking click-to-call events, Google Analytics does not track your tel links automatically. To get data about how people are interacting with your phone number, you'll have to create custom events in Google Analytics. If you try to create events manually, you'll have to edit code and then place the phone number in the HTML code and then embed it on your site. Now, that can be difficult for people who've never edited or inserted code before. So today, we'll look at two ways that you can track phone call link clicks in WordPress without setting up Google Tag Manager. The first method we have for you is to track phone number click events in WordPress using MonsterInsights. MonsterInsights allows you to easily connect your WordPress site with Google Analytics, both Universal Analytics and GA4. That way you can see all the data that matters most right on your WordPress dashboard. And with just a click of a button, you can set up sophisticated tracking features such as event tracking and e-commerce tracking. Plus, you can easily track forms, custom dimensions, outbound links, media, and a whole lot more. To get started, you'll need to install MonsterInsights. Be sure to choose the license level that has the features that you're going to need, or you can just get started with our light version from the WordPress repository. For this tutorial, we'll be using MonsterInsights Pro. So let's look at how to install MonsterInsights Pro on a WordPress website. First, you'll need to head over to MonsterInsights pricing page and select MonsterInsights Pro. Now, once you're all signed up, you'll need to go to your account area and then head over to the Download tab. And once you're there, you'll need to download the zip file of the plugin to your computer. Next, log into your WordPress site. And then on the admin sidebar, click Plugins, and then select Add New. And then click the Upload Plugin button at the top of the page. All right, now you can either choose File or just drag and drop the zip file here and click Install Now. Once that's done, just activate the MonsterInsights plugin. Okay, now you'll need to connect Google Analytics 4 or Universal Analytics or both to your site. Now don't worry, just follow the steps in the setup wizard and the plugin will automatically add Google Analytics to your site without needing to edit any code. If you'd like more details, be sure to check out the link in the description to our guide on how to add Google Analytics to WordPress. Once it's all set up and Google begins tracking, you'll be able to find your link click report for your HTML telephone links. To find the report in Google Analytics 4, you'll first need to log into your Analytics account and then choose the correct property in the account picker. Next, go to Reports, and then Lifecycle, and then Engagement, and to Events. Now in the report, find the event called Tell. This is the number of telephone link clicks in the time frame that you have selected in the report. All right, if you're using Universal Analytics, first log into your Google Analytics account, then navigate to Behavior, and then Events, and finally to Top Events. Now, once you're there, click on Tell and look at the event action and event label. If you want to see where your traffic is coming from, then use secondary dimensions like source or medium to get the insights. Now, the other method that you can use is to create a custom event tracking code using an onclick parameter. Keep in mind that this requires editing and inserting code on your site. And here's what an onclick parameter looks like. As you can see, you'll need to define the variables like category and action in this code. Now, to create a custom event code, you'll need to enter the following details. For the category, that is the name of your event, so you can enter tell as your category. For action, you'll need to give a name to the interaction when someone clicks on the link, like click to call. For the label, this will be your phone number that you'll want to track. And once you've entered those details in your onclick parameter, your new code should look something like this. Now, the next thing you'll need to do is to insert the code on your site, and Google will begin tracking your phone number clicks. And there you have it in just a few steps. And now you know how to set up click-to-call tel link tracking in WordPress. With MonsterInsights, you get the website stats that matter. See why over 3 million websites use us. If you're not already using MonsterInsights, there's a discount link in the description. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content just like this. We'll see you next time.